all the way from Nazareth to the hills of Judea, Mary pondered the words of the angel. Elizabeth, awaiting the birth of her own son, echoed Gabriel's word to Mary when she proclaimed, "Blessed art thou among women." Mary's response was a simple one.
"My soul doth magnify the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Savior."
This was Mary's Christmas gift to God.
I hold my Savior. I've been blessed by God to have been favored, and everything in me, all of my heart, my soul, my strength, I magnify you, Lord. My soul doth magnify you, Lord. It's you I worship and adore. I love you more. My soul doth magnify you, Lord. My soul doth magnify you, Lord. Oh, it's you I worship and adore. My soul doth magnify.